Hello! Today we're going to demonstrate how to add and import slides to your Kahoot. To create a new presentation, navigate to the top right corner of the starting page and click on Create. Once you've clicked, you'll see an option to create a new Kahoot. For this tutorial, we'll select the blank canvas option. Now we're in the Kahoot Creator. To add a new slide, navigate to the left side of the creator and click Add Slide. A pop-up window will appear where you can choose the type and size of the text for your slide. Let's pick a classic slide for this demonstration. On the blank slide, you can add a title, insert media, or upload a file. You can also type text at the bottom. To add your own slides to Kahoot, once again click on Add Slide option on the left. This time, however, navigate to the top right corner of the pop-up and click on the Import section. Here, you can upload a file from your computer. Please note that the maximum file size is 80 megabytes, and the supported file types are PDF, PowerPoint, and Keynote. Click Upload File. Now you will be able to pick a file from your computer. Uploaded slides will appear in the Creator. You can choose to add one slide, a few slides, or all of them to your Kahoot. For this demonstration, we'll add all the slides. As you can see, the slides have now been uploaded. If they're not in the correct order, you can easily rearrange them by dragging them to correct location with your cursor. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy using Kahoot!